Magandang araw mga kapatid and welcome again to our morning devotion. And kung meron po kayong mga dalang Biblia, kindly open it sa Psalm 46. And it reads, God is a refuge and our strength, a very help in trouble, a very present help in trouble. Therefore we will not fear though the earth gives away, though the mountains be moved into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam, though the mountains tremble at its swelling. There is a river whose streams make glad the city of God, the holy habitation of the Most High. God is in the midst of her. She shall not be moved. God will help her when morning dawns. The nations rage, the kingdoms totter. He utters his voice, the earth melts. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress. Come, behold the works of the Lord, how he has brought desolations on the earth. He makes war cease to the end of the earth. He breaks the bow and shatters the spear. He burns the chariots with fire. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth. The Lord of hosts is with us, the God of Jacob is our fortress. Mga kapatid, ito ang salita ng Panginoon. And there is this hymn na sinulat ng isang reformer, si Martin Luther, na hango sa Psalm 46. And that hymn is titled, A Mighty Fortress is Our God. And what is wonderful about this hymn is that nangyari ito in times na maraming tragedy na nangyari sa life ni Martin Luther. And in 1527, Luther struggled mightily. Nagkaroon ng peasants revolt sa Germany because of high taxes imposed sa mga peasants. Therefore, nagkaroon ng looting, nagkaroon ng riots, and as a pastor, Luther preached against yung mga ginagawa ng mga peasants na ito in their revolution. And as a result, many had turned against him. So di lang yun, no? At that time then, nagkaroon ng Black Plague sa Wittenberg. Millions died in Europe alone nung Black Plagues. And when everyone is fleeing Wittenberg because of the fear of dying, Luther and his wife stayed in Wittenberg to take care of the sick. And to make matters worse, Luther and his wife, Katharina von Bora, lost an infant child that very same year. Despite these tragic events sa life ni Luther, he had never had lost his confidence in God. And as a result, he wrote the hymn, A Mighty Fortress is Our God, which is based in Psalm 46. And kung titignan natin yung Psalm 46, yung second saka third stanzas, they end this way. The Lord of hosts is with us, the God of Jacob is our fortress. A fortress is a place of security, a tower of strength. And despite all those tragic instances sa life ni Luther, he declared, God is my refuge and my strength, he is my strong tower. Mga kapatid, the strength of the tower or fortress is not because it was made of quality materials. We find security in God because God is God. His presence with us makes us secure despite all those things na di magandang nangyayari. That is, yun yung sinabi ni Luther. That is what he declared. And in Luther's hymn, A Mighty Fortress is Our God, Luther points us to the true source of our confidence and strength. And that is God, Christ, Scripture, and the Gospel. Sa first stanza, sabi niya dun sa hymn, A mighty fortress is our God, a bulwark never failing, our helper he amid the flood of mortal ills prevailing. Sa second stanza, sabi niya, did we in our strength confide? our striving would be losing. We're not the right man on our side, the man of God's own choosing. Thus, as who that may be, Christ Jesus, it is He. And sa last stanza, sabi niya, that word above all earthly powers, no thanks to them abided. The spirit and the gifts are ours through Him who with us sided. Let goods and kindred go, this mortal life also. The body they may kill, God's truth abideth still. And Luther ends with the singular reality and the basis of our confidence. His kingdom is forever. Indeed, God is our fortress, and His kingdom lives forever. Tayo po'y manalangin. Heavenly Father, indeed, Panginoon, You are our fortress. You are our strong tower. And in You, Panginoon, we can take refuge. Lord, forgive us, Panginoon, in the times that nagsisik po kami ng refuge sa iba. Rather than to trust in You, we trust in our own strength. And we thank You, Lord, for this wonderful truth that You have given us. Indeed, Panginoon, You are our fortress, and You are our refuge. And we will be confident in that, Panginoon, because You are our God. And we thank You, Lord God, for this day. And this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for joining me today in our morning devotion, and may the Lord bless you today. God bless you.